Hi students, welcome to my world. This is Satish, created the Satish Leo Studies. I came with another branch of engineering, that is automobile engineering. So let's find out what is automobile engineering. So automobile engineering means simply study about automobiles. So what is the meaning of automobiles? Means self-propelled. So what is mean by self-propelled? Means pushing itself to forward. So anything which put itself to forward is called automobiles. So and they have also to propel others, means to make them move forward or to make anything to move forward. Okay, so automobile engineering means study about automobiles. Automobiles means self-propelled, that is moving itself to forward. So how many types of automobile engineering are there? So automobiles are classified into two types, that is passenger vehicles, goods vehicles. So automobiles are classified into two types, passenger vehicle, goods vehicle. Passenger vehicles means which carries peoples. Goods vehicles means which carries goods, that is products. So passenger vehicles again classified into light vehicles, heavy vehicles. Light vehicles means scooter, motorcycle, cars. Heavy vehicles means buses and coaches. So when come to goods vehicles, it also two types, light and heavy. Light means delivery vans, light trucks. Heavy means truck, tractor and trailers.